My name is Robin Bortner.
I am a fish and wildlife biologist for the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service. And I'm in charge of managing the captive breeding population of black-footed ferrets, and we are currently in front of the National Black-footed Ferret Conservation Center. A typical day at the Ferret Center depends on the time of year. If it's breeding season and we have kits on the ground, then we're very busy. We have young ferrets to look after, we're pairing animals, we're doing supplemental feedings for kits, and so there's a lot of hands-on husbandry work with the animals. Sometimes you have to wake them up a little bit. All our ferrets here at the center, before they're released, are vaccinated for three main things. Canine distemper, plague, sylvatic plague in an animal, and rabies. Before we release an animal, they'll get all three of those vaccinations because they are very susceptible to all three of those diseases in the wild. It's a really unique job inside the service, and I'm really lucky to have it. Working with the young kits, watching them grow, and seeing them all the way through to being released out on the prairie is amazingly rewarding work. It's just a really cool job to have.